Hello, my name is Dominic Hawley, the director and founder of Driftwood Quintet. I want to start out by saying thank you for joining us for this fun show we have planned. And although we're sad that we don't get to perform live for you as we have in the past, we do hope that everyone watching at home is staying safe, happy, and healthy. The show we have planned for you today is in two parts. The first half will feature popular themes from films and TV shows such as Star Wars and Star Trek: The Next Generation. And after the intermission, we'll come back with a round of medleys and songs from some of our favorite video games. We had a lot of fun partnering with the Velmatique Library and Drawn to Comics to bring this show together, and we are even more grateful for the support we received from the Glendale Arts Commission to fund this performance. I know 2020 was a rough year for many of us, but as Jean-Luc Picard once said, seize the time and live now, because now will never come again. So in the interest of now, let's enjoy this moment together and allow the music to sweep you off your feet to new worlds and galaxies far, far away.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Dominic Holly here again. Thank you so much for sharing this experience with us, and we hope that we can see you all again at the next LibCon event. I want to remind you that this performance was funded by the City of Glendale's Downtown Arts and Cultural Initiative. So if you enjoyed this performance, please reach out to their office and thank them for their long history of support and assistance for the arts. I also want to give another big thank you to our community partners, Velmatig Library, for inviting us to perform, and our friendly neighborhood comic book store, Drawn to Comics, for allowing us to use their space. If you want to learn more about Driftwood Quintet and where you can hear us next, then feel free to reach out on either our website, Facebook, or Instagram. 2021 is going to be a great year, so take charge of your destiny, and we'll see you next time.